tip of the needle will appear where the arrow points. Now, we start with ethanol injection. In contrast with cystic lesions, we have to move the needle during the therapy in order to sclerotize other parts of the nodule. We are now in the dorsal part of the lesion. The increasing, moderately hypocagenic area corresponds to ethanol. The hypercagenic echoes in the ventral part of the nodule mark with red arrow are artifacts.